He was traveling across town in an armored convoy.